Josh, fight number three, win number three. Quality performance against me.
Yeah, I felt good in there. You're a tough kid.
He's very, I don't know much about his record just recently, but about a year ago he was going to fight, he did fight Marcel Braithwaite, and I was looking at his record, and even though he's got a lot of losses, like most of those German, he was always taking rounds off people.
Yeah.
And he usually comes to fight, and he was struggling with you.
Yeah, I was just trying new things, really. Not really putting too much on him.
I liked it when you come out in the third round and you went, because he's a southpaw, isn't he?
Yeah, he was switching a little bit as well.
But you did as well.
Yeah.
I think you had quite a bit of success. As soon as you switched in that third round, you were landing your back.
Yeah, I think I got more success when I were in southpaw.
Yeah, you
just
did.
Just landing that straight left quite a lot. Yeah. So me and Rob have been, you know, doing it a lot in sparring and things like that. So I'm comfortable switching both stances. Sometimes I actually prefer southpaw now.
Was it nice? Was it nice to have an opponent at your weight?
Cause well, we weighed in about 9 stone 5, and my last opponent weighed in at 10 stone 6. So
that's a bit much.
It's a big difference, isn't it?
Well, I mean,
and I could tell that they were feeling shots a lot more this time.
Definitely.
No, yeah.
No. It was nice. I'd say that Edward.
I don't know how to pronounce that.
But he's from Sweden, based down in London. He's fought on our show.
Yeah. Nice lad as well, spoke to him afterwards.
He's nice. Sideways to their living, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
But, like I say, quality performance by yourself.
Yeah, I'm happy with that, yeah.
And you showed a variety of tricks in there and great shot selections.
Yeah, I mean, I don't want to be this boring fighter that's just coming forward, you know, wanting a fight. Mm-hmm. I want to showcase my skills and what I've been learning in training.
It's about hitting and not being hit.
Yeah,
you do that quite well.
Yeah.
But it must be hard when you've got that mad fan base.
I
don't know how many are in there. They're all going crazy, weren't they?
Crazy, aren't they? You know, I can't thank them all enough for coming down and showing the support. They're loud, aren't they? But when I'm in there, I just blank them off, to be honest.
I think you're doing a good crowd here. I mean, last time I was down here, I remember them going wild, but I think it was even more tonight.
Yeah, it sounded like it, didn't it? So yeah, I always bring a good crowd, which is good.
What's next for you, mate?
Out again, 2nd of November, King George's Hall.
Oh, right, yeah.
And I'll be stepping up to 6 rounds for that.
What, only in your fourth fight?
Yeah, I think I'm ready, I'm ready for 6 rounds. Oh, I'll spar 6 rounds with these now. So, bags of energy after that, fourth round. So,
Josh, absolute pleasure watching you every time. So, I'm thrilled to see what you can do over 6 rounds. That'll be great.
Yeah,
so,
I'm looking forward to that. Looking forward to the step.
Congratulations, 3-0.
Thank you very much, mate.
Josh,
cheers.
Take care, mate.
Nice one. Bye.
For all boxing info, news, and latest interviews, amateur and pro, across the north, click and subscribe. VIP Boxing Promotions. Also, Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook.